Hello dear scholar, wish you a long life. Okay, let's see worksheet number 22, class 10, first flight, a letter to God. Long answer type question. Let's see question. Humanity still exists. This is what we get to know after reading a letter to God, in which for faith in God of poor farmer and helpfulness of the post office employees are aptly depicted. Thought, write a paragraph on the values in it in about 800 words. Give the paragraph a suitable title. Humanity still exists. Okay. Answer, existence of humanity. Okay, existence of humanity. After reading a letter to God, our faith in humanity, okay, stands for strong. We learn from the story that there still are people who help others without any self-interest. Right? The postmaster and the post office employees lay an example for everyone of us to be kind. Though they all laughed at his letter, they were really moved by the grip of faith Lencho had in God. The way they all decided to help the stranger in his hard times restores our faith in the existence of humanity and motivates us to be a noble and kind person. Okay, dear scholar, you must have read this chapter. This is very easy answer. You could also write in your own words. Okay, that's all. See you later. Okay, have a nice day.